Is this Carol, our Christmas elf? Hello, Carol. Hey, tell Santa we've been really, really good, okay?
A possessed creepy child's doll is apparently keeping Singaporean children and adults awake at night after it was found resting against a tree by the side of a busy street. Some say the doll can be heard talking in a female Malay language when it is left alone in a room with its head turned in a different direction. Original owner found that the only way to get rid of it and make sure it won't come back is to cover its eyesight. The curse is rumored to have passed on to someone else, who found it and untied the cloth unknowingly. According to some witnesses, the doll was found blindfolded with a cloth with the word Bismillah, an Arabic phrase meaning "in the name of God," written on it.
A la base de operaciones de Extranormal llegaron estas impresionantes imágenes captadas en un parque de diversiones en el puerto de Veracruz. En este video, cuyo autor prefirió mantenerse en el anonimato, se puede apreciar el momento exacto en el que esta figura pareciera cerrar sus ojos como si cobrara vida frente a la cámara. La persona que videograbó este material asegura haberse introducido después de la medianoche al parque en cuestión con el único motivo de comprobar una leyenda muy famosa.